Robert Deere, the man who confessed to killing three people, wounding nine others in a November 2015 Planned Parenthood shooting in Colorado Springs, still not mentally fit to stand trial. A judge once again ruled Deere incompetent during a hearing this morning. His next hearing is set for January. We'll continue to follow this case and keep you updated.